ladies and gentlemen.
Welcome to another Game of Life. On the show today are friends Anna, Andrew, and Rebekah. You know how it goes, folks. To begin the game, the players must spin the wheel to see who goes first. And taking the highest number of the three is Andrew, who is starting the game with college. Landing on a space that offers him a life tile, Andrew is off to a good start. Next is Rebekah, who is choosing to start with her career. What a cute police officer she is, with a salary of $70,000. Her first spin lands her on winning $10,000. The final contestant in round one, Anna, looks as though she's being bothered by her little brother to go to college. She takes the hint following the number she spun, only to end up paying for a spring break vacation. On to round two we go, and Andrew starts this one off with a spin of 10. Unknowingly, he is excited, but then the cops are after him. He has to pay them $5,000 because he was speeding. But this large spin gets him out of college and into his career life. Because he went to college, Andrew has the choice. Does he want to be an artist, entertainer, or athlete? With artist being his final choice, Andrew also receives a $60,000 salary. Spinning again, Andrew also receives a life tile. The bridal chorus is playing, and I suppose our first marriage ceremony is underway. Congratulations, Rebekah and Rudolphus. But it's time to move on, so Rebekah spins again and continues on the path of life, paying her taxes like a good citizen. Anna spins again and gets to choose her career, which puts her front and center stage as an entertainer, with a salary of $20,000. Unfortunately, she lost her next turn. Well, it sounds like someone is getting married again. Who will Andrew choose, Shaniqua Nene or Stefani? It looks like he went with Stefani. Congratulations, you two lovebirds. Rebekah's turn comes again, and she wastes no time choosing a modest home for herself and her newlywed husband. Speaking of wasting no time, the happy couple, after Rebekah spins again, has their first baby girl! Love is in the air once more as Anna makes her way down the aisle to her fiancé, Henrik. What a lovely couple they make. Anna and Henrik spin their way to the future as Andrew begins his turn. Though he went to college and became an artist, Andrew is returning to night school, where it seems the college lifestyle doesn't quite suit him any longer. In other news, Rebekah has more kids, and Anna spins again as she picks a rundown house that she can't even pay for. Fortunately, things start to look up for this young entertainer when she wins a talent competition. It's Andrew's turn and he chooses a nice house for him and his wife, Stefani. The artist prodigy begins working on his home immediately. Next up, folks, is what I like to call the speed round. With a spin here and a move there, this game is quickly on its way to retirement.
Dave.
Thank you.
consider retirement. Anna is baffled when the life tiles disappear like hotcakes. Andrew, the first one to retire, is now at Countryside Acres. Well, it's no surprise, Rebekah and Rudolphus are grandparents. But wait, Anna's a grandparent? She didn't have any kids. Nevertheless, Rebekah slides into retirement millionaire estates with her gigantic family, and Anna wraps up the game by joining Andrew at Countryside Acres. Finally, the results. In his life, Andrew the artist completed the following: invented a new ice cream flavor, won a dance contest, saved an endangered species, wrote a great American novel, swam the English Channel, designed a new computer, earned a Humanitarian Award, Nobel Peace Prize, and Pulitzer Prize, climbed Mount Everest, and beat the world record mile with a run of 2 minutes and 56 seconds. He earned an astounding $1,050,000. Rebekah, the police officer with 9 kids, accomplished lots of things, but there are too many to list, so here are a few. Invented a new sport, composed a symphony, painted a masterpiece, found a solution to pollution, became president, and received the Lifetime Achievement Award. Her life's work supplied her with an outrageous $2,300,000. The last contestant, Anna the Entertainer, did the following. Built a better mousetrap. So her life's earning comes to a less than mediocre total of $50,000. Well, folks, it looks like today's winner is Rebekah. Congratulations. Thanks again for tuning in to another Game of Life. Weren't our contestants great? I'm your host, Anna Fincher, telling you to have a wonderful day. You pick up my dreams and need a jump start. Give it all I can, I crash and for what? Stick up for me when I fall hard. Take down all my fear. Driving my thoughts around in my head so I won't break down around each bend. With my foot on the pedal, race ahead. Ride this life with me.
I gotta get on my back to work.
The boy is not driving. I love it. Anna, don't break
it. Sneak one in here.
No.
Stefani.
Stefan.
Now look ecstatic. Alright, get a girl. Get a girl!
Yes, cradle.
Yeah, cradle it in your hand. Give it a kiss.
It's so small.
Yo tengo un amigo que me ama. Su nombre es Jesus. I'm just gonna leave it like that.
Make her smile again. This isn't her real smile.
Grandma!